Hello, my name is Kylie, and welcome to Problem Solving Strategy 8. Write a number sentence or equation. You probably already know what number sentences are because you've used them. Do these look familiar? In this video, you'll learn how to use number sentences to solve a word problem. A number sentence is an equation made up of numbers. Operation symbols like addition, subtraction, multiplication, or division, and an equality symbol. In order for this sentence to be true, what is on one side of the equality symbol should be equal to what is on the other side. For example, 4 plus 7 equals 11. This is a true number sentence because what is on one side of the equal sign is the same or equal to what is on the other side. Now let's look at how to use number sentences or equations to help you solve world problems. Mike has 6 marbles. Luke has 4. How many marbles do they have in all? Okay. So you know that we can act it all out, draw a picture, or use a number line to solve this problem. We can also skip those steps and write a number sentence or equation right away. We know that we will need to add because it says in all in our problem. That's great because you already know what operation symbol will be in our number sentences. What else do we know? We know that Mike has 6 marbles and Luke has 4, and we're trying to find out how many marbles they have in all. So we are adding Mike's 6 marbles to Luke's 4 marbles. Great! 6 plus 4. Now we add the equality symbol or equal sign, and we have the equation we are trying to solve. 6 plus 4 equals... What does 6 plus 4 equal? 10! You got it! Good job! Sometimes you will find that it is easier to first act it out, draw a picture, or use a number line before writing a number sentence. That's perfect! You can do both! But if you're ready to skip the first step, you can go straight to writing number sentences or equations when solving word problems. Use what works best for you. And there you have it, another problem-solving strategy under your belt. You can keep practicing this and all other math problem-solving strategies on our fun online games and quizzes. And remember, always be clever. Hey, hey.